Hamlet, open the door this instant, or I will smash your head against the wall until I lose my grip from the liquids that your skull will emit. What happened? Who did this? Look at all this blood. And what is the blood on my hands? There is something wrong about this. How can someone murder a child in my basement without my knowledge? I can hear footsteps. It must be Hamlet. He sounds close. I ran upstairs and found Hamlet. He was trying to sneak outside through a window.
I saw Catherine getting closer to me. She held a knife.
I knew I had to restrain him somehow, so I grabbed some rope.
I could wait no further. She took some rope and I jumped.
That idiot jumped from the second floor. I climbed after. The storm made it really hard to follow him, but follow him I did. Outside into the garden and the nearby woods. I lost track of him, but I knew where he was heading. I know a place in the woods that is perfectly suited for experiments with corpses.
This note simply want to warn you. On the other hand, I really wish you would die out here tonight.